today we're going to be doing the Swiss bar bench press. We're going to be doing 6 sets of 6 with 230 pause. I like the Swiss bar bench press to change things up, and it also kind of makes me better unracking weight, which can be a weakness of mine. And it's a good way to deload, change up the stimulus a bit. I hate unracking a Swiss bar, but it helps. So, definitely a good movement just because you're not used to unracking the weight in the neutral grip. So,